smile. Maybe relentlessly, I do feel the need to find sweet bliss in the inner peace, knowing time is evaporating, melting, dissolving, disintegrating, running out of it for all of us now, rushing, running through our mistakes. But I've stopped to learn, to grow, to change. There is great purpose to my being here as myself, in my own life experience of having a mummy from heaven and a daddy from the far corners of feeling this yin yang of me wrestling deep within an infinity eternity of my own divinity. The demons stronger now in the absolute awareness that my tikkun here on earth is to speak my blessings and curse through my own life experience. Speak of anger, my relationships, how loving yourself is really about learning, listening, not to have to be and say you're sorry all the time, to love thy neighbor as yourself again, to be in love with yourself first, but not the ego, alter ego, edging God out that conceals the best of you, having you do things with your life experience that take you further away from the real you. If you hear